He cannot pretend not to be aware of the order. He's aware and he's disobeying it. And so we are not saying if he has anything, he should take them to court. He's not a court. He's not qualified to be a judge. Even if he's a lawyer, he's not have the privilege of being appointed a judge. So he cannot decide to keep them like Mangi and Sardine in his warehouse and believe that he's doing the right thing. Nigerians are worried that police have become law unto themselves. And it's unfortunate that it's encouraging it the more, particularly that it's a court order. Because to deprive a man or a woman of his liberty and for no reason whatsoever is as wicked as satanic. And I think that is what is going on. I do not think the Inspector General of Police should treat court order with such degree of levity, contempt, ignominy, and as if he's a law unto himself. Let me remind the Inspector General of Police that he's a product of Nigerian Constitution. And so if he chose to desecrate the same thing that established his office, then one day he may need courts. And then how will he feel if another is made in his favor and is not obeyed as he's doing so? He cannot pretend not to be aware of the order.
Operators of the Force Criminal Investigation Department under the Nigerian Police Force failed to appear before the court today, the 22nd of November 2021, over the case of Jude Osoho and Happiness Efifi, who were accused of killing one Mrs. Vivian Efifi. Following this, the presiding judge, Justice Iyang Ekwo of the Federal High Court, Abuja, instructed the deputy registrar to serve the order he made on November 5th to the Inspector General of Police, Usman Alkali Baba, Attorney General of the Federation, Abubakar Malami, among others. While giving his ruling, Justice Ekwo gave the respondents another opportunity to obey the court order so as to defend the case pending against them. Addressing Roots TV at the court premises on Monday, Jibrin Samuel Okutepa, Senior Advocate of Nigeria and counsel to the defendants, described the Nigerian Police Force as being lawless for not appearing in court and keeping his clients in their warehouse for days.
The Nigerian Constitution does not permit the Nigerian police or any law enforcement agent for that matter to keep any Nigerians or any foreigner within the territorial jurisdiction of Nigeria in custody for more than 24 hours, at most 48 hours. But Jude and Happiness have been in the warehouse of Inspector General of Police since on the 15th of October 2021. Today is November 22nd. And to show the degree of their insubordination to judicial process, we had an order of court, of this court, this Federal High Court, established by Nigerian Constitution, that these two persons be released. That order was made on the 5th of November. That order was served on the Inspector General of Police, Deputy Inspector General of Police, Joseph Ebunike, and all the parties, including the Office of the Attorney General. Yet, the country that professes the rule of law is operating the rule of disobedience to court order.
Okutepa has also accused the Nigerian police of disobeying the court, after which they were served an order on November 5th, 2021 by the Federal High Court, Abuja, in suit number FHC ABJ CS 1289 2021 and FHC ABJ CS 1290 2021. He further stated that the Inspector General of Police was free to charge his clients to court if he had a case against them.
If he has anything, he should take them to court. He's not a court. He's not qualified to be a judge. Even if he's a lawyer, he's not have the privilege of being appointed a judge. So he cannot decide to keep them like Mangi and Sardine in his warehouse and believe that he's doing the right thing. Nigerians are worried that police have become law unto themselves. And it's unfortunate that it's encouraging it the more, particularly that it's a court order.
It will be recalled that the family of Mr. Jude Osoho and Happiness Efifi had called out to the Inspector General of Police, DIG Joseph Ebunike, Deputy Inspector General of Police, Force Criminal Investigation Department, and the Attorney General of the Federation over their unlawful detention for allegedly killing the deceased. Jude was arrested alongside the sister of his late wife, Ms. Happiness Efife, in Lagos State on the 2nd of October 2021 by operatives of the Force Criminal Investigation and Intelligence Department as prime suspects in the alleged murder. According to Jude's family in a press briefing on Friday, he is innocent of the charge laid against him, adding that he was caught up in a family feud, resulting in his arrest and detention. However, the case was adjourned to November 8, 2021, as the judge has instructed the Deputy Chief Registrar of the court to write, reminding the Inspector General of Police of the orders served earlier and to appear before the court.